China is a very rich, flourishing, and developed country. GDP growth in China has averaged approximately 10% a year since 1978, and it has extracted more than 800 million people out of poverty. Over the same period, access to health, education, and other services has advanced significantly. China has made some great and exotic large cities. These cities are economically and diplomatically very significant. But when it comes to ranking, large cities don't necessarily mean wealth and well-being. Smaller cities may give their citizens a better life. Instead of measuring the economic grosses of cities, the ranking is based on their GDP per capita, living standards, and the happiness quotient of local people. Surprisingly, large cities didn't make it. Let's find who made it into the top 10 list. Hello everyone, welcome to the World of China, a channel to explore China. In today's video, we are talking about the top 10 richest cities in China. So stay tuned and give this video a big thumbs up. 10. Hangzhou. Springing the list at number 10 with a GDP of 247 billion is Hangzhou, whose economy is comparable to Chile. China's economy had overgrown since 1992 when the city opened its doors to the world. Hangzhou, an industrial town with a wide range of industries, including light industry, farming and textiles manufacturing, and logistics, is marked vital in coastal China. However, during the past few years, Hangzhou's financial sector has grown significantly, and it now ranks 89th of the Global Financial Centers Index. 9. Wuhan. Number 9. Wuhan, with a GDP of 253 billion. It is larger than the GDP of Venezuela, Kuwait, and Kenya. Wuhan was mainly an agricultural province until the 21st century. It's the focal area of the rise of Central China plants, which aspires to transform less developed economies in China's interior into advanced manufacturing hubs, has been in the city of Nanjing since 2004. Wuhan's industrial foundation has been built on steel since 1890. For the first time in 2010, the automobile sector surpassed Wuhan Iron and Steel Corporation, or WISCO. Shanghai GM, DFM Passenger Vehicle, or DFM, and Dongfeng Renault are among the five automakers in the country. Here is the headquarters of Dongfeng Citroën Automobile Company. 8. Chengdu. Combined at number 8 has long been regarded as the luckiest number in Chinese culture is Chengdu. It has a GDP of 278 billion. Chengdu is swiftly becoming one of the most sought-after investment destinations in central and western China, and for a valid reason. As of October 2009, 133 of the world's 500 largest corporations maintain subsidiaries or branch offices in Chengdu. However, a number of these MNEs are located in Chengdu, such as Intel, which has assembly and manufacturing bases, Cisco, which has manufacturing bases, Sony, which has manufacturing bases, and Toyota, which has manufacturing bases. 7. Suzhou. Suzhou, with a GDP of $308 billion, which is almost equal to the GDP of Greece, is number 7. Suzhou is one of China's most popular investment sites because of its proximity to Shanghai and low operational expenses. One of the production side, pharmaceuticals, electronics, automobiles, and service side, banking, logistics, and research services, the municipal government has taken a variety of initiatives to stimulate foreign direct investment, or FDI. Furthermore, in the Suzhou Industrial Park, limited partnership venture capital businesses have a beneficial tax policy. 6. Hong Kong. Climbing to number 6 is Hong Kong. The vertical city has a GDP of $365 billion, equal to that of Norway. Hong Kong's capitalist mixed-service economy is characterized by an established international financial market, low taxation, and minimal government market involvement. In December 2018, the Hong Kong Stock Exchange has a market capitalization of $3.87 trillion. A nominal GDP of around $373 billion makes it the 35th largest economy in the world. Even though the economy of Hong Kong has been regarded as a top performer in the Heritage Foundation's Economic Freedom Rating since 1995, the province has a comparatively high level of income inequalities. 5. Guangzhou. Guangzhou at number 5, known for the world's largest trade fair, has a GDP of $370 billion, similar to Argentina's GDP. You can find Guangzhou in the Pearl River Delta, one of mainland China's most influential commercial and manufacturing districts. Guangzhou is the Pearl River Delta's principal manufacturing center. There were $318 billion in GDP and $22,317 per capita in 2017. In China, Guangzhou is one of the most economically successful cities. Guangzhou ranks 10th in the world and 5th in China. It's not one of the richest cities in China for no reason. 4. Chongqing. Chongqing, cruising at number 4 with a GDP of $386 billion, continues to climb the list of China's richest cities. Chongqing is one of the vital richest cities in China. Chongqing's population is growing at a rapid speed. For instance, according to statistics, new buildings added around 137,000 square meters of usable floor space each day to meet the need for residential, commercial, and factory space. Over 1,300 people relocate into the city every day, bringing close to 15 million to the local economy. It was separated from Sichuan Province on March 14, 1997, and created into a municipality in its own right. Also, Chongqing and Sichuan have historically been major military centers for weapons research and development due to their geographical isolation. A slightly disadvantaged position in the center of China means that Chongqing's export sector is tiny, even though its industries are diverse. Many local consumer products, such as processed food, vehicles, and chemicals, are produced instead of large-scale manufacturing. Besides, there are plenty of things to do in Chongqing if you're a fan of motorbikes. In 2007, it was able to produce 1 million vehicles and 8.6 million motorcycles every year, according to the company. 3. Shenzhen. At number 3, Shenzhen, with a GDP of $432 billion equals Austria's GDP. Shenzhen was chosen as China's first special economic zone in 1980. Deng Xiaoping developed Shenzhen as the first special economic zone, or SES. When they built Shenzhen in 1979 as a special export zone, they renamed it to a special economic zone in May 1980. In 2018, Shenzhen's nominal GDP surpassed Hong Kong's GDP of 2.85 trillion Hong Kong dollars and Guangzhou's GDP of 2.29 trillion RMB, making Shenzhen's economic production the third largest of all Chinese cities after Shanghai and Beijing in terms of economic output and population. Shenzhen's 8.8% GDP growth between 2016 and 2017 outpaced Hong Kong's 3.7% and Singapore's 2.5%. Shenzhen Stock Exchange is the eighth largest exchange in the world, with a market capitalization of $2.5 trillion as of November 30, 2018. 2. Beijing. Chosen as the special economic zone in 1980, at number 2, Beijing, where history meets the future, has a massive GDP of $564 billion, equaling to those of UAE, Qatar, and Oman combined. In 2013, Beijing had a gross domestic product of $319,719,000,000 and a PPP of $545,041,000,000. The population of the city is 24.9 million. Beijing is also renowned as China's technical entrepreneurial hub. The city's economy grew by 200% between 2004 and 2012. Beijing is home to 54 Fortune Global 500 companies. They have their headquarters here, including numerous state-owned enterprises and over 100 of China's largest firms. However, finance is a significant thing in these industries. On December 31, 2007, there were 751 financial institutions in Beijing, generating revenue of 128.6 billion RMB, or 11.6% of the total financial industry income in the entire country. Beijing's GDP is 13.8%, the highest of any Chinese metropolis. Moreover, China's capital was 7th in the world and 5th in Asia in the 2020 Global Financial Centers Index. Number 1. Shanghai. And at number 1, Shanghai, with a monstrous GDP of $602 billion. Shanghai City alone has a larger economy than the bottom 81 countries totaled together for IMF estimates in 2020. Shanghai is the richest city in China. It's also the most expensive city in the world. Shanghai is the showpiece of the expanding economy of China. The city is a global center for innovation and a national center for commerce, trade, and transportation. with the world's busiest container port, the Port of Shanghai. However, as of 2019, Shanghai had a 3.82 trillion yuan GDP that makes up 3.85% of China's GDP and a GDP per capita of 157,138 yuan. Shanghai's six primary industries, retail, banking, IT, real estate, machine manufacturing, and automotive manufacture, comprise roughly half its GDP. Furthermore, Shanghai will have the second highest number of billionaires globally by March 2021 after Beijing. According to a study by Oxford Economics, Shanghai's nominal GDP is expected to reach $1.3 trillion in 2035, making it one of the world's top five most significant cities in terms of GRP. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for watching the video. Give this video a big thumbs up and let me know your thoughts in the comment box. For more exciting videos, subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon. I'll be back with another exciting video soon. Till then, check out our channel for more exciting videos and stay tuned.